Stanislav, I'm worried about our daughter, Molly Sue. I don't think our car is safe enough for her.
Don't be ridiculous, Hattie. She's just fine. Our car is perfectly safe. I don't wear a seatbelt, and look at me. I'm normal.
Is your child unsafe like this? Stay there.
Stop. That's wrong. Everyone must wear a seatbelt in the car, including children.
Okay, honey, let's get in the car. Here, let's buckle you in. There we go.
Come on, honey, let's go. Sit down. Okay, and this is your seatbelt. And you just figure out the rest.
Dad? Hold on. Molly Sue needs a proper car seat. Child car seats reduce the risk of fatal injuries by 71% and 54% for toddlers.
Okay, honey. Let's get ready to go up the road. Now the seatbelt's difficult. Alright, here you go.
Okay, honey, Mommy's going to the grocery store to get some Cheetos. I'll be back soon.
Stop! That child is in danger. Never leave a child unattended in a vehicle. They can do serious harm to themselves and or others, such as burning themselves with the cigarette lighter. Heat stroke. Or even kidnapped. Hi, little girl. Would you like some candy?
Yes.
Come get it. Follow me. Instead, take your child with you.
Honey, are you ready to go to the store with Mommy?
Okay, Mommy.
Mom, can I have a lollipop?
Of course, honey!
In the lollipop aisle.
Where's the lollipop aisle?
Are blow pops okay, honey?
Sure.
Chicken stew, steak Florentine flavor and sauce.
Chicken stew.
Okay. Do you want to be a princess for Halloween?
No, I want to be a clown.
Okay.
Okay, wait. First of all, rear-facing car seats are not permitted in the front seat of cars with airbags on the passenger side. Second, even if the car is compatible with a rear facing car seat, the child must be under 60 pounds and under the age of 6, which obviously isn't the case here.
Are you calling me fat?
Shut up, little girl!
So bright in here.
What?
Shut up.
Ah, damn it. Are you excited to go to Sean's birthday party?
Uh-huh. Let's go! Wait a second. This isn't right. Okay, now I'm ready.
I think it's pretty obvious what's wrong with this picture. Drinking and driving is wrong, in general. But this woman is endangering her child by operating the vehicle while under the influence. 23% of all cases involving children under the age of 14 and fatal accidents are related to alcohol.
But Dad, I want my Cheetos!
Okay, Molly Sue, I'm pretty sure when we get to the party there'll be lots of Cheetos there.
But I want it now!
Oh my God! I work 5 days a week and some weekends just so you can sit at home and eat your Cheetos all day long! Shut up!
Whoa, lots of things wrong with this scene. If your child is making you angry while driving, don't yell at them. This is unacceptable. If you find the situation getting out of control, or you begin to feel aggravated, pull over to the side of the road. Before getting back on the road, take a few moments to calm yourself down. Be sure to signal all of your actions to the other drivers.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.